Sad news to pass along this noontime. The father of gubernatorial candidate and Rhode Island General Treasurer Gina Raimondo has died. We learned that Joseph Raimondo passed away at Kent Hospital on Friday. You may remember he was with his daughter when she launched her campaign back in January. Now, Mr. Raimondo was a World War II Navy veteran who served in the South Pacific. Memorial services are going to be held for him later this week. Joseph Raimondo was 87 years old.